Well, hello. Another lovely day here. And I have some news about the mining. After the last episode, I was trying to find diamonds, so I didn't mine very far, but I mined with the video without my game capture on because I didn't want to bore everybody while I looked and looked for diamonds. Well, it wasn't 30 seconds after I started mining again. I hadn't gone very far at all when I found diamonds. I put this dirt here so I wouldn't fall off into the lava. In fact, I nearly did. Let me get these out of the way now. I was actually mining pretty fast, and I came to the edge and I saw the diamonds, and then I saw the lava. So I had both great fear and great happiness at the same time. And to the right there, I found some iron as well. So here we are. Now the question is how to get to these diamonds without them falling into the lava or me getting burned. So I might be able to do something else here. I need some obsidian, and the way this forms, the obsidian forms, is when water touches the lava. So I can get my obsidian that way and also get these diamonds, but I must be very careful and figure out some way that I don't lose the diamonds. It's such a tricky place here. I better creep up here. I'm so scared of falling in here. I haven't been killed so far since I've been caving. Okay. I need a bucket of water. So I'm going to run back down here. And to be very careful of monsters too. I remember seeing some water in a lake, a pond, when I was on my way down here. And I have enough iron to make a bucket. And there we are. Now I have my bucket. But I don't have enough room here. What am I going to do? What's something I can get rid of? Anyway, I've got my bucket, so let's get on here. I was so disoriented. And now? Up here, I guess. I have to keep the torches on the left. Could it have been here? Where was the water? Ah, there it is. Thank goodness. This is kind of stressful. I must get out of here before something finds us. Have you seen the tunnel? Where's my tunnel? Here. Ow, 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 ow. creeping right now. I hope this works. Is that it? Well, maybe that's enough. What can I do here? I thought the water would cover everything and make it obsidian. Well, can I do this again? Can I take some of this water? Put it here? Then can I take some of this and put it here? Uh-oh. Oh, the light, okay. Oh, here. I'll cover this one too while I'm here. Now I need some torches. Torches. Okay. I have some obsidian, but let's see what we can do about, where was that iron ore? Where'd the iron ore go? I don't know. Let's worry about this right now. What happens if I dig this down? Okay. Can I put a block there? About if I take this out? This? Oh, there's some more diamond. What's under here now? It looks like the way is clear to safely get this diamond. There's that train. This is a stone pickaxe. Do I need an iron pickaxe? I'm going to run back down here and make an iron pickaxe. I should have done that before. I'll just be a little bit here, okay? Pickaxe. There we are. It's be enough for now. Okay, I have too much stuff here. I'll leave this cobblestone there. I'll get back here real quick. I'm so happy to find this diamond so quickly, and the obsidian. Oh, there's that iron over there. Okay, let's start digging. I want to see though if I can dig this with a stone pickaxe. Break it, did I? Where's the diamond? don't see what. I didn't mess up that diamond, did I? What's down here? No. Where did my diamond go? Did I destroy it? Where is my diamond? Where is my... Where is my diamond? There it is, thank goodness. Let's grab this quickly. Okay, that's good. Now, let me take this iron over here. Oh, this is so wonderful. Falling in lava now after I've done so well here. I guess that's all the iron. Okay. Now I've got to get some of this obsidian. Do I need a diamond pickaxe? Can I make one? I don't like this here. Okay. Run all the way back down here again. See if I can make a diamond pickaxe, I guess. Wonderful, I just need some more sticks. Okay. Diamond pickaxe. There we are. I have a diamond pickaxe. Yippee. I need to jettison something else. What else can I get rid of? This rotten flesh, lady. Stuff over here. That little corner, I hope it'll stay there and not pop out again. What else? Get plenty of cobblestone. Diamond pickaxe. Let's go get that obsidian if we can. Here we go. Hope it doesn't fall into the lava. Did I get it? There we are, isn't that lovely? Okay, more. This stuff is really hard. Dig and dig and dig it. Okay. It might be good to get some more obsidian. Or is that water? I have to go back and get some more water. Okay, let's do it quickly. Over here to the is it to the right? There we are. Very good. Keep getting turned around here so badly. Okay, the torch is to the right. Wait a minute, how about this? Oh, it has lava in it. I don't want lava. Oh, okay. I guess that's all right. Well, I don't have any more water now. What's going to happen here when I remove this now? Will there be lava under it? Let's get out of here fast. I hear water. Where is it? Just one more piece of obsidian, and then I'll go away, I promise. Creep over here. Well, I lost that. I should have had. Okay. need some more water. I want to make some more obsidian. But I better think about what I'm doing here, so I'm going to end this video now. I have obsidian, and I have diamonds, and I got some more iron. Hooray.